is that thing, Pi?
It's a...
Wow.
Once again, Pi is scaring me.
Our car does that sometimes.
Well, I heard you playing that rhythm out in the hall when you were rehearsing it, and I thought, well, okay, so what am I going to play on that? And I went to my magic box.
And there's a
and
rhythmic
I drew this
boing thing.
Beautiful instrument. Yeah.
Rhythmic boing.
Yes, indeed. So so I'm a speaking of virgins, I'm a song swarm virgin. So they tell me just play something, and we'll do it with you. So here's something off the album then. Message at Christmas, but her words weren't quite clear. I think I should have asked her if she thinks about me sometimes. Truth is, oh, to leave it like this is probably just fine. Said I'm fine, I could be better, how are you? And all that kind of thing. I got thoughts of you, wanted to say hi, and I might see you in the spring. I like my job, and I know there's people who talk to me sometime. The truth is, oh, to leave it like this is probably just fine. I don't know what I'd do on a hillside gently sitting with the air so still and the sky so full and blue. The bruises fade and there's love that's made and way too far away. I read her mysterious message one more time. And then she called me on the phone. I say incomprehensible things and repeat myself to keep her on the line. The truth is, oh, to leave it like this is probably just fine. There were people all around. We embraced blindly and she was thin and feeling very down. It was a day of loss and sadness like an endless ending mind. And that's just the way we left it. And that's probably just fine. And the city really is so still. The sky's so full and blue. And way too far away. I read her.